Dears, we need to do something sweet today, and this is lava cake. You need 4 chocolates, 3 dark, 1 with milk, 4 eggs, for 2 only the yolk, vanilla, cocoa, powdered sugar, flour, and butter. Whisker the eggs, remember that 2 of them should have only the yolk. Add powdered sugar, chocolate. I use 2 dark chocolates with mint, 1 dark chocolate with whiskey, and 1 chocolate with milk. Break the chocolate into pieces and add butter. I used 300 grams. Now you need to melt the chocolate and the butter. You only need to have patience. Add the chocolate into a larger bowl together with the eggs. Add vanilla and cocoa. Flour in 400 grams. Mix while the composition becomes creamy. Fill carefully the forms in the tray. I had composition only for 11 lava cakes. Put the tray in the preheated oven, 8 minutes at 200 degrees. Extract the lava cakes, put them on the plate, and add strawberries or raspberries, cranberries, powdered sugar, and vanilla ice cream. The inside of the lava cake is soft and the outside is fluffy. The taste is amazing. This is a perfect dessert that needs only 10 minutes preparation time and 8 minutes cooking time. Enjoy and subscribe to my channel for more.